children. Now we are going to make a caterpillar, a food caterpillar. Look, we are going to use a cucumber, tomato, and olives. Let's start.